treason in the empire of lies. Political den of vipers that they try to disguise. And I don't fear them, I'll look them right in the eyes and tell them, try to silence me, I'll never put out the fire inside. Shit, I'm wide awake, heavily armed and rightfully pissed off at the ignorant hordes, allowing our freedom to get ripped off. So I keep my rifles polished and inspect my shell cases. 5.56s and 12 gauges ready for when all hell raises. Amazed, I'm sitting awestruck, looking at how we're all stuck, wondering why the fuck the militia hasn't been called up. The war's begun, and yet divided we stand, bullied by tyrants. Where the fuck's a line in the sand? It's time we demand what's rightfully yours, what's rightfully mine. Even if we have to put our lives on the line, be ready to make sacrifices, do whatever it takes. And the Fed and the state decapitate the head of the snake and break the chains that bind us to these institutions that confine us. And the spells they use to blind us and further divide us. Time is running out, we gotta throw some balls in that puss sack, tell them this far no further and start to push back. Rise up, all the people go free your cats. I'm the call of the militia, freedom is under attack. Rise up, bag your magazines and your clips. A standing army invasion forces risen in our midst. Rise up, 3%, it's time to lock and load. Tyrants can't be reasoned with, these motherfuckers gotta go. Rise up, either comply or react. Where's all the warriors at? Time to take our freedom back. Yeah, dreams ain't gonna call for war. So I grab my sword and let off my battle roar like a soul reincarnated out of Valley Forge. All you so-called patriots forgot the story. Back in the blue coats like some dirty rotten Tory. So I'm aggravated at the aggregated state of consciousness of the populace, sucking their arrogance and obnoxiousness. Watching us all degrade as their powers consolidated. So I'm irritated when they hear people propagating some awakening when I don't see the slightest indication. That's why I'm charged with frustration and righteous indignation. It's right in your faces and you motherfuckers still don't get it. Still accepting the typical bullshit that they fill your head with. It's pathetic. And we've been past the point where a physical rebellion will be justified. And there comes a time in a man's life where he's gotta stand and fight for what's right. And that time is now. Join us or die. Rise up, all the people go free your cats. Time to call up the militia, freedom is under attack. Rise up, grab your magazines and your clips. A standing army invasion forces risen in our midst. Rise up, 3%, it's time to lock and load. Tyrants can't be reasoned with.